Hello and welcome to BYK Instruments Virtual Exhibition. My name is Santa Weichsel and I will introduce you to our new instrument Spectro2profiler, which supports you through all the ups and downs to achieve color and grain harmony. Let's see what this means. Our visual perception is influenced by color, gloss and the surface texture. Color and gloss meters have been on the market for quite a while, but their results do not include the effect of surface texture. Up to now, grain could only be judged visually or with high sophisticated microscopes. This has changed with the Spectro2profiler. The combination of color, gloss, and texture measurement in one instrument is a milestone in the objective control of textured surfaces. Leather-like surfaces can look differently despite being made of the same material and color. The samples represent two different grains with different grain size and perceived grain height. Spectro2profiler agrees with the visual impression and determines objective numbers for cell size and perceived cell amplitude. To measure 3D topography, the instrument takes multiple images under different illumination directions. Different shadows are casted on the surface, which allows estimation of surface curvature and calculation of a height map. The images taken by the camera are analyzed with the watershed method. You can simply imagine that the algorithm gradually floods the valleys, building rivers until hill areas are surrounded. These areas are defined as cells. The new parameter cell size clearly differentiates the two samples. Sample 1 exhibits a coarser appearance and has a larger CS value. Leather-like surfaces can also have a different gloss appearance. The two slush skins are made of the same material and have the same grain. Differences can be seen in the texture contrast. Sample 2 appears shallower than sample 1. For objective measurements, Spectro2profiler determines the reflectivity contrast. Spectro2profiler offers a new camera-based technology to capture the spatial distribution of reflectivity. An inline illumination avoids shadow zones. The perceived depth of a leather-like surface is dependent on the reflection behavior on hills and valleys. Therefore, the 2D reflectivity measurement is aligned with the 3D topography image to separate the reflection of hills and valleys. The difference between the two describes the contrast and perceived depth of a structured surface. Back to our samples. Sample 1 has a higher contrast, which correlates with the visual impression. Color and 60-degree gloss values could not differentiate the two samples. To analyze different structure types, three applications can be selected. Leather-like grains, as explained before, coarse paint, typically selected for powder coatings, and fine textures for paint or plastics. To summarize, Spectro2profiler measures color, 60-degree gloss, and as novelty, 2D reflectivity and 3D topography. It has a very large color touch display for ease of use. An integrated camera provides a live preview of the measurement spot. The unsurpassed technical performance due to our high-tech LED technology allows the use of digital standards. And finally, the instrument comes with the software smart chart for professional documentation and analysis. And now I like to say goodbye and thanks for your time. If you need more information, please click on the info button at the virtual workstation. Or even better, contact your local BYK representative for a live demo. Hope to see you at our next workstation.